if you're sad because Kaz is not in Tears of the Kingdom, this video is definitely for you. Yeah.